Guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a manhunt tracker compass. So if I'm over here, I'm looking for the guy. I follow the compass. And when I'm on top, I start moving and it goes in circles.